We're back. Let's see if that has the actual. Change this real quick. Okay. Well, that was what do you mean? There it is. All right, there. I don't know why it does it sometimes, but it does. Okay. Survivor mode. I guess. Let's run endurance. With Amanda. See how well we can get through all this. This should be interesting. Oh, nice. It starts me in the basement. I actually know this area a little bit. Well, I know I can complete it at least. The objectives on here, well, the objectives, I may or may not be able to get them. I've never actually been good at that, but the escaping part I can do on here. Oh, I hear it. Oh, I saw it. I had it already see me. Oh! I know how it saw me. Or how it heard me. Because I have that turned on. This always makes me nervous, and I'm forgetting that I have the damn noise detection on, so. So, yeah. I'm actually gonna take that off, because that's fucking me. Just turn those off. Okay. Now, this should actually be a whole lot better. Now, I can talk.
Ooh.
Shit, too close. Worse. That was risky. Maybe this is not gonna last longer than a fucking minute. Yeah, go that way. Oh, thank God. Nice and easy. Can I have flamethrower fuel? Because I cannot survive another encounter with this damn thing.
Go away, go away.
Just need it. To go away. Charge pack. I think it knows. Jesus. Oh, there it is, just blending in. God, just let me out. It's just like patrolling the areas that I have to go through. I'm stuck in this one spot. Okay. I'm also ready for Alien Covenant to come out. Why does it come at the most inopportune times? Oh, geez. I just really glitched through that. I saw it. Their stairwell is locked down. That sounded really close. Things become more aggravated. that was close. Okay, now. It's right on the other side of me. Let me out. There's one down. So we completed that one. That's good. Yay. Go us. Basement is really the only one that I actually really know well. Oh, and everything carries over, wow. Like, my health carried over. The ammo. Items, wow. I don't think I've ever done this one before. Whore. 2137. Okay, that kind of follows. Nothing else. No flamethrower fuel or anything. Cause this shit burns fast. Okay, I heard the alien. I see the alien. This is kind of fun. I mean, this is kind of fun.
Oh!
I was wondering if that was finally gonna happen. Okay. Instead of trying endurance mode. Alright, we already did the basement. This is the best time, Dale. Plays the original Ripley. Oh, it's this one I was just in. Okay. Peek around. Hell's that thing? That's interesting. Gold, what else was it, like cigarettes? A carton? Alright, I'm guessing that's all. Oh. That'll come in handy. But this time we won't get stuck in an endless loop. Making progress. Well, long hallway. see what we can see. I guess there's gonna be a shotgun somewhere nearby. That's just me. Oh. Where are you coming from? Are you gonna go look at it? Pretty cool, doesn't it? The fuck is this room? Oh, okay. Gas torch. God. guess it's in kill mode. There. A little distance between us. Okay. Well, okay then. Maybe any flamethrower fuel? Look at a different one. I don't like the face huggers. I think that guy's seen better days. So that's probably gonna be me here in a few minutes. Save the civilian? Oh, that startled me. That was close. Jesus. This is like one giant death montage. Down here. I'll wait for it to get in, okay. That's too close. Me out of here. Excuse me. Open up, let me in. Okay. 5 seconds. Ends. But yeah, I'm really excited that Alien Covenant's coming out this week. So I'm a huge Alien fan. And I've been waiting for it ever since they announced it. Traverse. I have a feeling that it's gonna be good. From what I've seen, the previews and everything, it should be good. I don't think it's gonna be better than Alien or Alien's good. That's like asking a lot, but it should still be a good film. Okay. Find a way out. I heard the heavy footsteps. Oh, androids, okay. Shouldn't be too hard then. Better than just having the alien fucking off running after me and shit. It's just a bottle of whiskey, okay. These do give a nice challenge, though. That's awesome. I don't know if they put that in the AI or not, so I thought I'd test it out. That's cool. Now, so let me go back here. Oh, yeah. You will strangle the fuck out of you. Yeah, somebody heard that. After my inevitable death on here, more than likely, I'm going to, just a couple more, couple more areas, and then I'm gonna, switch over to Final Fantasy. Play game, Survivor. Alright. Crawl space. That sounds interesting. shotgun, bolt gun, cutting tool, flare. Which probably all multi time the smoke bomb, wow. I'll take Ellen through this one. The old G replay. Yeah, they're saying that there's gonna be, what's his face? Ridley Scott has plans for like one more Alien movie after this new one coming out. Yeah, it's supposed to set up like a, like, it's supposed to set up to be like a direct prequel to the original Alien, which I thought was pretty interesting. These stars. So everyone freaked out when Prometheus came out, talking about, oh, this isn't a prequel to Alien, and blah, blah, blah. Like, did he give birth to it, or did he just happen to die like that? What was that? Oh, I am Max. That's just lovely. Reboot the system. There's one down. I just want to go home. What does he give me? Decent amount of flamethrower to just go around. What's that? 1429. Scamper off to. Uh, Never be too sure. Another one. I could have sworn I heard another, like a second one when that first one came out. Oh, he had flamethrower fuel on him, sweet. Get me out of here. Tight spaces and face huggers. Not a good mixture. Also, big open places and face huggers, not a good mixture. See that one. Where's the other one? Was that the big guy? Or just a Joe? Just Joe's. Joes and face huggers. It's a lovely combination. The facehugger scampered off in there. Fuck. What is this? Okay, whatever. Cool, I got the gas mask. I can now enter hazardous areas. Made it. No hiding, gatherer. That's cool. I think I'm gonna do one more, then I'm gonna switch over to Final Fantasy. Blast seat. We'll take Amanda through it. Then after this one, I'm gonna switch over to Final Fantasy. That starts it all. All right. Great alien, this one. Oh shit, I think it was in the van after me. Holy shit, it was. I'm in a bad spot. Just a minute, and I'm gonna switch over to Final Fantasy. Be right back.